Edinburgh Insect. And I bet it tastes like walnut. They had yours, I'm sure.
I'm going to chill.
I'm going to bother. Wolfus as well, they might taste like shrimp. We tried to do the stuff barbecue, but I don't think it got them too crispy. But it was a bit soggy on the inside, it wasn't too nice. Yeah, it's,
they look really big, even though they're quite tiny. Look. They're so cool, aren't they?
When these kind of scales are curled up in a little like tight coil. Coil protects the soft underside there. Quite soft, it's the softest part of the milk.